6 inexpensive ways of popping the question to your loved one. Wrap the ring box inside several bigger boxes. Create the anticipation by placing the ring box in many other boxes. By the time they reach the ring box, they will be ripe with anticipation. Play a trivia game together. Make it seem like just another day of playing games together and save the best card for last, and when it's your partner's turn, casually say, "Your question is, will you marry me?" rather than the question written on the card. Spell out the marriage proposal. Write in a place that your partner would least expect it. Write it on the mirror to find when they wake up in the morning or come back from work. Use alphabet refrigerator magnets to spell out the words, "Will you marry me?" for them to find when they randomly enter the kitchen. Go to the place where you had your first date. Going back to the place where you had your first date will trigger some romantic memories, setting the mood for the new one you're about to make. It will also cement that place as your place forever. Write a letter. It can be difficult to articulate what you feel, and some people get all tongue-tied when they think about proposing. That's okay. If you're more of a letter guy, write down what you feel inside in your beautiful handwriting and leave it somewhere for her to see. When she picks it up and starts to read it, be there when she turns on around to pop the question. Take them on a scavenger hunt. Give the clues and send them on a scavenger hunt in places that hold meaning to your relationship. Don't make it too complicated to a point that it frustrates rather than excites. You can make it extra special by including a stop at the spa or hair salon for them to be pampered. Make the last stop where you will be waiting to make the proposal. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe the channel Review Society for more legit product reviews.